I feel like you break barriers wherever you go, and as a Hasidic Jew, you make videos in the Middle East, meeting all sorts of different types of people, and I feel like you break a lot of stereotypes.
Yeah, so one of my goals, and I feel it's become like a holy mission in life, is to break stereotypes everywhere, to build bridges, to create bonds, because I believe, as I mentioned earlier, that this is going to create a better world where we can get along, and if there's peace, then there's a lot of other good stuff. All I've seen in return is just love and friendship, and I think it's a beautiful world full of good people, and if we work together, we can really make the world a better place.